Inclusion, diversity, commonality, balance is what public policy is all about.
The next few decades are really going to be critical in terms of the trajectory that India takes. What its policymakers, its elected governments decide to do will shape the future of this country.
What I see Kautilya doing with others is contributing to this necessary transformation from being an administratively oriented public policy ecosystem to a complexity-oriented public policy ecosystem.
Why don't we actually shape young minds in the public policy space? Because if that kind of talent can come in, maybe the kind of debate in politics will change, the kind of policy making will change. Maybe not today, but if we aspire today, then 10, 20 years down the line, we'll have that kind of impact.